Hi, this is Michelle Barnacle again, and today we're going to be talking about adding whole numbers. When adding whole numbers, there are a couple of things that you need to know. Some of it is vocabulary. The numbers that you use to add together are called add-ins, and then the answer that you get is the sum. Of course, there are words that mean sum. There are words that mean add things together. Plus, increase, total, in all together. And we are fixing to work some examples. And the first one we're going to work is about compatible numbers. So compatible numbers are numbers whose sum equals a group of 10. And when we do this, what you want to do is you want to get together numbers that when you add them, they make a group of 10. So our first group of 10 could be from the 8 and the 2, because when you add 8 and 2 together, you get 10. Our next group would be 9 plus 1. That makes another group of 10. 4 plus 6 makes another group of 10. So what we have done is made three groups of 10. Which equals 30. Now all we have to do is add the 5 at the end, which gives us a total of 35. Doing this makes it easier to add in your head. Okay? Our next one is going to add, but it's going to give us higher groups of 10, and that's okay. As long as we're making groups of 10, it doesn't matter how big the front number gets. So when you have 12 plus our 6 and 23, 34, and 8, we want to try to add our groups together for compatible numbers again. So this is 12 and 8, which would make 20 this time. And then 6 and 34 would make 40. When you put those together, 20 plus 40, that gives you 60. Now all you have to do is add the 23 that is in the middle, and that gives us 83. This is just one method to use to add numbers together to make it easier for you. Our next thing we're going to do is we're going to take a big number, and we're going to go ahead and add these together. And remember, when you do addition, you make sure that your numbers are lined up under each other, and then like 3 plus 7 is 10, but since there's only one space for one digit, remember that you have to carry the extra up to the top for the next column, and then you add. 8 plus 1 is 9, plus 1 more makes 10, carry the 1 again. 9 plus 1 is 10, put the 0, carry the 1 again. Make sure that you put your comma. 9 plus 1 is 10 again. And then here is 7 plus 1 is 8, plus 2 is 10 one more time. 5 plus 4 is 9, plus 1 more makes 10. And this time, because there are no digits in front of the 5 and the 4, you just bring the 1 down. So that total is 1 million.